Hello everybody and welcome to today's reaction video. I've got a big smile on my face because I'm really looking forward to this one. Because I've just clicked on like the video I've seen, like the thumbnail, yeah. And that's just sort of cracked me up already. So let me share the screen and show you the comments as to why we're doing this one. So this was from our very popular Danny Vera roller coaster video. So somebody commented, he's one of the best Dutch singers. He's up there with Rinus Zanger. I'm like, okay. I replied back saying, we've never heard of Rinus Zanger. This person replied back saying, keep it that way. He's terrible. So I replied, so your first comment was sarcasm. And then got a reply back saying, absolutely, not to you, but the Dutch people commenting. So I said, it's got us intrigued. We may have to check him out. So today we are going to check him out.
Okay.
This supposedly terrible singer. So this is the video here. So I've chosen, this was the first one that popped up, had the most views. Met Romana op de scooter. I think it's actually our first Dutch language reaction we've done as well. I think all the other Dutch ones we've done have been in English.
No, I think there wasn't a guy and a girl who sung in Dutch.
I can't remember
who they were. It was a while back.
Wasn't that the very first Dutch one we did, and it got blocked.
And
we weren't able to use it.
That's why no one. There we go. That's probably why.
Right, so let's crack on with this one.
Toeter, 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 toeter. Met Romana op de scooter. Eie, 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 eie. Heel een stukje met haar rijden. Ukke, 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 ukke. Dat zou me wel niet lukken. Maar dat geeft niet, want ik wacht op haar. Want ik kan krijgen voor haar gaan. Toeter, 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 toeter. Met Romana op de scooter. Eien, 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 eien. Heel een stukje met haar rijden.
Okay, so Brett, what are you thinking so far?
I was thinking that they've got the same sort of bins that we have here in the UK.
Yeah, wheelie bins.
I don't know why. I just thought, I didn't think any other like wheelie bins I'd have. Never really thought about it too much until I've seen this video. And I was thinking, oh, they've got wheelie bins like I've got here.
Right, okay.
I feel really bad. There's probably loads of people probably requested, you know, for things for us to react to, and we're reacting to this. This is somehow made it onto this. It's early days. There's a bit more to come. I'm trying to be diplomatic.
So you don't like it?
No, the trouble is I probably do. Okay, I'm quite enjoying it a bit. Yeah, okay. No, I don't know. The production level is a bit lower as well. I feel like they could have done a bit more with the production.
Right, let's continue.
Als ik Romana weer hoor zingen, sta ik lekker mee te swingen. Kijk maar, eet aan mij, heb mijn eigen move. Ja, voor dat leuke talentje ben ik echt het juiste ventje. Oh Romana, wat stel jij me op de proef? Toeter, 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 toeter. Met Romana op de scooter. Eie, 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 eie. Heel een stukje met haar rijden. Ik, scooter, 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 scooter. Met Romana op de scooter. Eien, 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 eien. Wil een stukje met haar rijden. Ukke, 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 ukke. Het zal me wel niet lukken. Maar dat geeft niet, want ik wacht op haar. Want in Jan krijgen we voor elkaar. Drink ik weer een super flesje, zie al die zangeresjes. En dan weet ik niet meer wie ik kiezen moet. Met mijn loef zonder de douche, op mijn kabel in een jacuzzi. Maar iets met de Romana lijkt me ook wel goed. Toeter, 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 toeter. Met Romana op de scooter. Eien, 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 eien. Wil een stukje met haar rijden.
Is that the bathroom? Is that like the toilet cleaner? The green? Can you say? All right, we're coming to the end of it, so I won't ask you for your opinion. Yeah, might as well get to the end.
Geef niet van die kracht op haar, want ik dan krijg het voor elkaar. Toeter, 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 met Romana op de scooter. Eien, 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 wil een stukje met haar rijden. Ukke, 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 dat zal me wel niet lukken. Maar dat geeft niet van die kracht op haar, want ik dan krijg het voor elkaar.
Okay. So, Brett, what did you think of that?
It was catchy, wasn't it?
It was very catchy.
And you do like a catchy song. Be interesting to know from your side of things. Has it made me think differently about the Dutch and my Dutch singers and the love I have for the Dutch side of things? No, it stays the same. Not saying I've loved that one there, but it hasn't put me off there. But a catchy little number in it. That's all I'll say to it. A catchy little number.
Okay, so where do I begin? So I certainly get where the comment's coming from. And it was rubbish, but I really liked it. Like, I've never danced so much in a reaction video. When you watch this, once I upload it, I was gone. I was just dancing all my way, the whole way through it. It was amazing. It was just so catchy. I love a catchy chorus. And I enjoyed it. I'll be honest. I enjoyed it. It was, like I keep saying, it was rubbish. It was just so tacky. And but that made it good. I don't know. There was something about that I really liked. And I think as well, it's got a lot of views on YouTube. So it's popular. People obviously watching it, they like it. So, no, I mean, that's up there. I've listened to a lot worse, like just stuff that's not my cup of tea. Like, was it that one in Moscow we did recently, that live performance? Was it Metallica in Moscow?
Oh, who was it?
Was it Metallica? No. Someone performed live in Moscow, one of those big heavy metal bands.
Yeah, I think it might have been Metallica.
Whatever it was. Okay. That's an example. I didn't like that. It's not my sort of music. But this was great. This was really good. Really good in a strange kind of way. Brilliant. Love it. Thank you. Goodbye.